You know, what we call everyday reality is a projection of consciousness. In reality, there's no such thing as colors or sounds or textures or tastes or smells in the so-called real world. The real world is a radically ambiguous and ceaselessly flowing quantum soup. It's a fluctuation of energy and information in an infinite void. The sky that an insect sees is not the sky you and I see. A honeybee experiences ultraviolet radiation. No idea what that looks like, you know? So when a honeybee looks at a flower, it doesn't see a flower the way you and I see, although it can sense honey from a distance. A snake experiences infrared radiation. A bat experiences the echo of ultrasound. A chameleon's eyeballs swivel on two different axes. You can't even remotely imagine what this would look like to a chameleon. So what's reality? And the answer is, there's no such thing.